think it was a wrong move on the part of the government to ban this particular documentary, because the nation has a problem of a lot of rape cases that have been happening recently as well as in the past.
I think it is very, very wrong. We are living in the 21st century, and seeing this happening, it is very regressive, totally against right to expression. So I am totally against it.
Well, I feel that the film should not have been banned, because if that's a mindset which is existing in certain people or in a particular person, it should come to fore, and people should know what kind of a mindset exists. So it should be brought out rather than just pushing it under the carpet.
I have observed that India does have quite a bit of a rape problem, and honestly, I think that the documentary should be for public view. Women should be aware of the problem, and the whole country should be aware of what is going on around them.
Personally, don't really care if they ban it or they air it, because I, as a person, as a girl, wouldn't want to see it, because everybody knows what happened in the newspapers, it was in the international media. But the issue that bothers me is that it's not resolved yet. The issue isn't closed. The accused aren't punished well. I think that's the main issue we should be fighting for, and not if the documentary is aired or not.